13.
Here's Ben on second shot. His match against Ricky Fowler. Fowler had been in control, had been three up, but on had won three of the last five. This looking pretty good. Match all square.
Oh,
yeah. No, it's not. First lead of the match for the 2009 U.S. Amateur Champion.